It helps you could try, you could, remember, your poles will be outside your skis. You could sort of try to, like, push. So you want to make sure you're, so you want to kind of be a little low on your stance. Knees are bent a little bit. There you go. There you go, okay. And as you're doing that, you can still move a little bit with your feet. Nice.